Making Mega Neon, Gila Monster, and Adopt Me. So I am back again with the cute Gila Monster in Mega form. I think I prefer the Mega, but it does look cool in Neon form too. There's not much more I can say in regards to this pet. It's a 9 out of 10 from me. Let me know in the comments what you guys think. See you soon. Thank you.